Hey, so we just woke up and we're heading to breakfast at the Green Mustache. It's a vegan smoothie bar breakfast place, so I'm really excited to try it out. Find the train wreckage site. Are you ready?
Yes! Do it for the vlog!
Oh, Jesus.
How does this look? We made it to the train wreck. This is nuts, guys. Our hike, and now we are headed to do axe throwing at Forged Axe Throwing. I don't know about you, but I don't think it gets more Canadian than that. I can't say that I've ever done it before, but I'm really excited and I'm a little bit scared. So come on, let's check it out.
It's good to be us.
Yes. Cheers. Hey guys, so we're just about to head into the Kettle One Vodka Room at the Bearfoot Bistro, and we're so excited. Cody's
smiling. We are so excited!
Update, I just heard this is the coldest ice vodka room on the planet. Most are negative 20, this is negative 40. Negative 40.
Thank you.
Guys, we are in the coldest room in the world. Negative 40. It looks like we're in space. Everyone smile. The best night last night. It was so much fun and just incredible from start to finish. The dinner at Bearfoot Bistro was like out of this world, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching that experience that we had, because whew, it was amazing. Now we are back at our hotel room at Four Seasons Whistler, and we're just about to have an amazing in-room breakfast. It looks incredible. We may have over-ordered. Then we're gonna head to the Scandinave Spa. Huge thank you to Tourism Whistler for this amazing trip. It has been, I'm gonna remember it forever.